What's up, guys? So today I'm going to Xiaojinping. So you can see I'm riding on my motorcycle with all the gears. And I also brought my parrots. But it's just here. Okay, I'll get up. As you see, my bike. Yeah, I should get to this more other side. Right. So it's about 3 hours ride to Hsinchu, Xiaojinping, hot spring. I'm gonna camp over there overnight, so see you on the road. So right now, guys, right now it's like 5:30. Almost 5:30, I got here late. Why? Because I start late. I left at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And now I'm in the mountain road. Oh God. So lame, this road here. Oh gee. Hopefully I'll have some more time to set up my tent while it's bright. Still some daylight. Oh my God, this road is so damn bumpy. Not good for my tire, eh? So shaky. So shaky, my arms are sore. Oh my God, what's up with this steep rope? Oh, should be easier from here, I guess. Oh my God, the hardest part. Oh. Oh my God, this is so steep. The steep road here. And it's already so dark. Oh gosh. I'm crazy, right here at night. Fucking many people there. Right, so here's the parking spot, and so many people arrive here, and I just rode through the steep road. Gosh, I'm gonna go down to the river, see is there any spot by the side of rivers. Shit, fuck now. Shitting dark. Stupid me, arrived so late. It's 6, probably past over 6 o'clock right now. And now I cannot see where can I camp by the riverside, and I have to walk back to my bike again to pick up my backpack because I just got too much stuff, because I also brought my bird. Oh, my parrot. He's on my back right now. What's up, guys? So right now I finally set up my tent. Show you guys later, and it was already pitch dark late, over past 6 o'clock. Right now I'm just gonna have my dinner. It's 7 now, and my bird's gonna have his dinner too, eating. Hi guys, good morning. It's about 8 o'clock. And did I sleep good? Last night I should be sleeping good, but then evidently I did not. Well, I just say it's usual because at the outside, your body's full of more. My bird. My tent. Gonna get ready and cook something. Breakfast, a tea, and an instant soup, rice soup, porridge. So I get into the hot spring and then now I'm in the cold water. So guys, it was damn raining. I walked all the way from the end of the last hot spring pond all the way to the entrance now because it's raining. Oh, so today is Saturday. A lot of people here. It was empty, the spot though. Not just people. So, shit. Ready? For the very steep road. Shoot, very steep. See, traffic jam. Okay, so it was a really bad road. So much cars stopped there. It's crazy. Thank you. 比我快、啊、我刚刚就卡在上面，我这么好玩啊，我还以为你还继续留在那边呢、欸、哦，休息一下，我刚刚卡在那边，我觉得我的刹车都磨出那个味道了，天哪、啊，beautiful view too. Guys, I'm at 内埔, Beipu 老街. So with my bird.Got here, and right now it's probably in 2:30 to 3, and you can see it's mud surrounding. Let's go. Right now I'm in Beipu 老街.北埔车站。
鸟蛋三只五十，三只五十。鸟蛋三只五十，三只的量乖。
Yeah.
Hi guys, right now I just arrived Beipu Luncheon, the Beipu Cold Spring. And it's just like a dam over there, right over there, and some river. And you see some people is playing water. I'm not gonna say playing water, but in the water there. Oh, I see there's also another dam. Oh, nice. See this water? It's not. Oh, yeah.
It's
a big
one. It's a big one. It's a big
one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one.
It's a big one. It's a
big
one. It's a big one.
It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one.
It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one.
It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. 可是它不会飞啦，它就是受惊吓它才会飞。 Oh, so you see, this is the cold spring. Should I dip my legs in there? I mean, I tried to touch the water. The water is not really cold. It's mild, warm. But up there, it's warm. It's really warmer. It's a lot warmer. Fishes! You see silver flashing, the fish is down there! Looks very dirty here. Oh my god. Try. Look, the water is actually quite warm, but it looks really dirty. Oh, not this one. This one looks dirty. This one is warm. Weird. Maybe lock one, like 18 or 20 degrees. But the water looks so dirty, I wouldn't even bother to go down there though. And I'm gonna leave this place. Don't think much. Still like hot spring way better. See you guys next time. Let's try this bridge. Guess that's it, so see you guys next time!